Let's try this boot camp for both extra birds. See what we can do with it. Most of the time, you can get this right here. Little mean green on the mic. You'll inflate old bubbles pretty quick right there. You'll get most of that damage. I'm gonna try these. Try to hold about right in there where them two are in that middle. Hopefully something will take this dude out with that one too. Man, that ain't nothing but a crock. I mean, that's all that is. We'll get there a little lower. It'll plow that right hand stack over. That's where I screwed up in that last video. I didn't have no patience, man. I gotta get down there lower with it. I'm just wondering what old Big Red would do right here. That right there was a possibility for a strike. Mm. need to find the right angle and get a little luck with it there, you know. Little Leonardo on them right there. Mean green, take them out. Huh? No bomb. Our men go, they hit about where that third rock is on our side. One of those pieces of wood flew up there and took that top middle dude out. But this right hand stack, it's tough, man. I'm gonna try it again if it'll do it. See? That crap floats down there and takes it out, man. It's like magic. Huge boulder disintegrates when it hits like a flying leaf or something. Drives me nuts. Let's see now. Old Chuck, man, here we go through there now. If we can get old Melody to hit the right spot here, we'll be okay. Just fling it out of the screen there if you can. That'll help you a little bit. On the damage. Well, this ain't good, boy. Well, with the birds we have, I'd say we better just go for a birdie, because it'll be hard to strike. We had a rock go up there, but it just didn't break that balloon. Did you see that? It's possible. Check that out. Whew. Kills you, man. Be hard to do anything with old Chuck right here. Hope some old shots help you out, fella. Good luck to you now.